The verbs of great Thorpe. Look at the sundial. Look at the child of man. Where's the faith in the spirit, the master plan? Opportunity, the spoils of religion of God, man. Hero to rescue, the drum jam. Fire, water, air, and earth, I am the fool. Teaching power that I never could learn in school. I am the teacher from the far and beyond. Turn an apple to a lotus, turn a rib to a wand. To compare me or dare me is foolish, it's more than a job. No entertainment, our logical art god has come. Straight from mom and tip with the earth dish. Come with the bird stick, the bag of the new tricks. Stronger than ever, my antenna of the universe. Coming of immortals is the strength in the verse. That's the power.
We have always been here in the Americas, north, south, and central. Our ancestors fought. Many were defeated, transported to the islands, and enslaved as prisoners of war. We all have been lied to by the history books of the powers that be. But the truth is out now. And the entire world will know it.
What culture do you consider yourself a part of?
I am Cherokee Native American, born here in Virginia. I have no African heritage whatsoever and no African relatives. I am all Cherokee Indian.
How come?
You probably are too.
Well, why do you say that?
Because the Indian is black, actually. It's the same people that Columbus met when he got off the boat. We are not African. This is Richmond, Virginia, where the first 20 slaves landed. There's no record of any other slaves landing here. Those 20 Africans that landed here were on a boat that was hijacked by Portuguese. The real black slaves here were Portuguese. Most of the slaves in this country were actually white, not black. My people owned slaves. We weren't slave owners. 96% of the southern slaves were owned by the five tribes of the Lakota. I am Cherokee, the largest of the five tribes.
All right, appreciate it, man.
10-4,
you have a good one.
We're here with the chief here. Please introduce yourself.
Chief Nognak Nash, Okanoshoba, Chickasaw Indian Nation, here at Memphis on the Okanoshoba River. We're so happy to have you here with us today, family. At this particular time, after 300-400 years of abuse that we've encountered with our enemies on our land. So now is a new day in the new millennium.
My name is Zeke. I'm the richest man of America. A lot of y'all done heard about me. I'm a chief. I'm the Skokie Indian. I'm the richest man of America. You can go to Washington, D.C. You can see my picture in the Smithsonian Museum.
They went two directions. They went out to what is now known as Oceania. They became a people known as the Negritos. And they also went towards Mexico and impacted this Olmec civilization. The reason why we now know that is because there was a genetic trace. You know about DNA now, that's getting a lot of play in the people. DNA means you can trace the genetic code of the people. The genetic code of the... And there are still native blacks in Mexico. That's never been explained by archaeologists before Columbus arrived. DNA tests done on them. DNA tests done on the bones of some of the Olmec people, not all of them. Ancient remains show a definite genetic trace, not to Africa only, but across the Pacific. When they found that out, they said, that's got to be wrong. It's just no black people out in the Pacific, but there's this definite trace, lineage you can trace out towards Hawaii and beyond Hawaii. Then they began a worldwide match of DNA. Who does these strange black people, who do they match up with? They don't match up with Africans. They matched up with the Negritos, Oceania.
Know thyself.